Good morning, everyone. Welcome to California, and welcome to the 45th Annual National Head Start Association Conference. I'm certainly excited to be here with you. This is going to be absolutely an incredible week, and you all deserve it.
I really look forward to this week because I get to be surrounded by you, my kindred spirits, people who care about children's lives and learning.
You're about your cities and your communities, about healing from within, and it comes from kindness. And kindness is doing something for someone else with no expectation of return.
Children are our hope for the future. You are the first link in that all-important chain that connects them to a happy and rewarding life.
This is actually the first place where we are publicly announcing this work. It's going to be launching in the next few months, and it's called Khan Academy Kids.
The whole point of doing Khan Academy Kids is to help level the playing field for more students. And I don't think there's any existing organization out there that's doing it more than Head Start.
Thank you, NHSA, and all of you here tonight for presenting me with the Head Start Hero Award, but you are the real heroes.
I just have it in me to try to help because I know where I came from. I know the importance of this type of support. That's where I need to make sure I can be out there, you know, at the front of the line, getting this message across.